So in this video, we will see how we can write a current date in the format. And the format is like, first we have to write the day, then we have to write the month, then we have to write the date, and then the year in the format of YYYY. Okay, so let's see how we can write it in JavaScript. So we have a file current date .html, and we have create a script here. So first I have to understand that there are few inbuilt functions like getDate, which will return me the date between 1 to 31, and similarly we have a function getDay which will return 1 to 7, and then for the month we have a function getMonth which will return value between 1 to 12, and similarly for getFullYear we have a function which will return me a year in 4 digits. So I have to use these functions to display the date in the format that I have specified. And then second thing, we have to create a array, month array, day array, and that create a object D for the date. So in the month array we have January, February till December. For the day we have Sunday till Saturday. So after that we have to use the document dot write. So it means we want to write something on the HTML page. So we have write today is, then we have used the day array, and then we use the function getDay of the date class. So d dot getDay will return me the a value between 1 to 7, and accordingly we will check the index of the day array, and then we will display it. I am using the plus operator to concatenate the strings. So first string is today is, and second string is day, and then third string is comma, and the fourth string is month. Similarly, I have extract the month. First I use the date object to get the get month. So I will get the value, index value of 1 to between 1 to 12, and then I will extract the month from the month array. Then similarly I am using the get date to print the date, and then get full year to print the year in the four digits current date. So let's run it. So the page, so if you see here, this is the current date. Today is Thursday, October 1, 2020. So this way we can print the current date.